Life in the day of Buck. We bring them to ITT College. We're right here with ITT Tech, the director of school, Mr. Jim Coakley, with Young Buck from G-Unit, getting ready to come out with his new album. If you ain't heard it, it is blazing. Young Buck is the future. That was outstanding what you did. Rolling with you today. I see you got love in Nashville.
It's a lot of love around here. The crazy thing about it, I didn't even graduate from high school. That's all I wanted was an opportunity to be heard and let the people be the judgment of my life and my career and anything that I may have did.
I used to sit right here and just hustle all day.
This my hood, man. This Cashville, Tennessee, man. Well, you understand?
I tell you, you look like you got a whole lot of love out here. But let me ask you something, bro. Yeah. What's the name of your album?
Straight Out of Cashville, man.
Who is some of your features on the album? Who's going to be on your album, some of the features?
Outside of the family, Lloyd Banks, Yayo, 50 Cent.
Ooh.
Gang, you understand me? Stat Quo, you understand? Ooh. He's in the Shady Aftermath family.
So. Right.
At the same time, David Banner, you understand? He repping the Dirty South. Lil Flip.
Lil Flip?
Yeah, Lil Flip for sure. I got him on there. The 9 from D12.
Right.
He definitely coming through hard. Record store right quick. We're in platinum bound records, you understand me? He got all the mixtapes. You see that? He got all the mixtapes, so you can be popping that shit in New York and think I won't hear it way down here.
What is some of the stuff you remember Buck by?
Man, back when he was with D-Tay, man.
Yeah.
He used to do shows at Palladium. He used to turn it out, man.
All right.
Buck been putting it down for a long time. He deserves everything he get right now.
I'm finna show y'all some real hood love right quick. Something that's really real.
We getting ready to go in and eat some soul food, see what's going on.
That's my uncle right there, man.
That's Aunt Frank. Right.
Yeah. Y'all wanna know who I'm married to? You understand? You understand? I told y'all I like them thick. Yeah,
my best. You
I love her to death, you understand me?
I love you too.
That's what it is, man.
Man, my album is like a, just like a reflection of my life, man, straight out of Cashville. I got the concept from Straight Out of Compton, from Dr. Dre's now, you know, the NWA. I caught that era as a child. I was a big fan of their music, still is a big fan of NWA, so. You know, I felt like that's the best way to explain my album, you understand? Straight Out of Cashville is what I showed y'all today. It's kind of like what I've been, you know, doing my whole life before you had a chance to see me on your TV screens or whatever. This is how I was living, you understand? And this is the same way I'm still living. It's just that my financial end is, you know, it's all right right now. I want to just really make a Southern G-Unit South record, you understand? And really represent my roots, where I'm from with this album. So Straight Out of Cashville, man. If you don't go buy my fucking album, I'm gonna smack the shit out of you when I see you. This Dola White and Scooby, you understand? They hold it down for real in the Ville, you understand me? 101.1 The Beat, they showed me love from day one, spending all my independent records.
It's Buck, baby!
Book!
Chop that one up too, man. You already going Buck up here. What up, dog?
Man, I'm at home and I'm feeling good right now. It's about to go down tonight. I've been riding all around the city. You understand? I got my people down here with me shooting this DVD, so we've been hitting up the hood. You understand?
Yeah.
Leaving candy paint everywhere. You understand me?
There so, it is. Cashville's on back in the Ville, baby. That's how it's going down. That's what it be.
Brought cameras with them.
Yeah.
So other people outside of the city can get a taste of what the city all about.
Man, that's what it is, man. I got to represent us and let them know, look at here, man. We deserve everything that we're getting shown right now. It's a blessing to be still standing out here coming from the situations that he done came from.
Yep.
You understand me? So at the same time, we finna have fun with it, though. We finna get money and have fun. You understand?
There it is, man. It is, folks. Yeah.